The USB-8451 is a bus-powered, full-speed I2C, SPI interface device, and comes in two variations in an enclosure or as a board-only, known as USB-8451 OEM. This device can be used as a means of connectivity and communication with peripheral interface devices, system management buses, and integrated circuits. It is a portable communication solution to be used with integrated circuits and consumer electronics. This interface device comes equipped with 8 digital I/O lines. Each of the 8 DIO lines can be programmed separately to be used as a static digital input or digital output line. These general-purpose digital lines can be utilized in a variety of applications, such as I2C device configuration or toggling LEDs. The static DIO lines can also be used for monitoring or controlling digital signals. The default configuration of the DIO port is push-pull, allowing 3.3 volt operations. To achieve 5 volt operation, change the output driver type to open drain and add an external pull-up resistor. Do not use a pull-up resistor of less than 1 kilo ohms. All samples of digital input lines and updates of digital output lines are software timed. Unlike PCI interfaces, this interface device can be used in proximity of I2C and SPI devices, reducing I2C bus length and other problems related to noise. The USB-8451 is a self-sustained device and does not need an external power supply. The USB interface provides GND and plus 5 volt to power its internal circuits. It offers integrated protection against overcurrent, overvoltage, and undervoltage conditions on each SPI DIO and SPI CS signal. There are 4 SPI modes and an advanced API for custom I2C and SPI transactions. This National Instruments interface device comes with a USB Series B receptacle and 2 16 position screw terminal plug headers for I/O connectors. It has a maximum I2C clock rate of 250 kHz and a maximum SPI clock rate of 12 MHz. Here are some common questions about the USB-8451. What is the difference between the two part numbers for the USB-8451 National Instruments? The first part number for the USB-8451 National Instruments, 779553-50, is not an enclosed device. However, the second part number, 779553-01, is an enclosed device. What are the power requirements for the USB-8451? The power requirements for the USB-8451 are 80 milliamp typical, 500 milliamp maximum for 4.10 to 5.25 VDC, and 300 microamp standby mode, 500 microamp maximum for USB suspend. What is the output driver type on the USB-8451? The output driver type on the USB-8451 is push-pull, active drive, or open drain, software selectable. This concludes our overview of USB-8451. Need more information on the USB-8451 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.